Now there's a surprise.
The security contract, so me being security officer, I'm in shirt and tie, and my colleague over on the other side, all in black, he's one of our safeguarding officers.
So you've been
safe? Unfortunately, no. Despite the fact that I'm doing all that shit.
Imagine.
I get a bit of a suggestion as well.
Doing what these people don't just.
That's all you need.